So this is what I got, okay? So can I roll the B-roll? No. Let the editor roll the B-roll. So yeah, that's what I got, okay? Let me show you the inside. Okay, first things first, this is a sketchbook, sketch pad. Oh man, I forgot that the other day I tore this apart, okay? Oh, I gotta tape it, so I'm gonna tape it later. This is sketch pad A3, okay? It's a 120 gram paper and it has 36 sheets, okay? And they are heavy, boy. Heavier than my normal paper. Listen. Heavier than my normal paper, boy. They are heavy. And I already did a sketch in it, and really, I don't like it. Oh, man. This tear, man. Yeah. I already did a sketch in it. I don't like it. I'm gonna lie. I don't like it. I wanna do my own thing in here, okay? And I wanna leave realism for good. I wanna make my own art style. I wanna do my art style that I like, okay? But yeah, this is what I got, and this is the paint that I got, okay? I think that in this sketchbook can hold paint, because looking at the cover page or the outer page, it has some like of paintings, something like paintings on the outside, okay? Yeah, and the back, it's clean, okay? It's clean, gotta hide that, okay? It's clean, we don't got anything in it. It's only the cover page that's clean, that's nice. So, you already saw the sketchbook, right? Let's get rid of that. These are the paints that I got with the sketchbook that you just saw. They say Art Rangers, Earl Color, then I don't know these languages, so I ain't gonna read them, but what I know is English. I guess there are 12 tubes on the inside, and they cost me right around 112 francs and 90 cents. I'll put down the price in dollars and euros, and they say Art Ranger again. I guess these are the colors inside. Okay, they name them on the back of the box, okay? So titanium white, lemon yellow. Oh, this is yellow ochre. Oh, okay, I never knew about that. This is yellow ochre, that's scarlet. Okay. Oh, so it's only named scarlet. So I got the crimson red, the grass green. Oh, this one I literally named it good. Grass green, this is the viridian green, the ultramarine blue. Oh, this is not purple. Not bad. This is the ultramarine green. This is the tallow blue. This is the bent sienna. This is the bent amber. And this is the carbon black. And I guess this is how they look on the inside, okay? So yeah, it says that Art Rangers oil color chooses a versatile color range used frequently by artists and hobbyists. Oh, I never knew that was a word. And it says excellent light fastness, fiberless tint strength, strong covering power, and gorgeous colors. Create any color you desire with Art Nation fully intermixable paints. That's why I said you can mix these colors and get any color you want, okay? As long as you know which color mix with what to get a perfect color you need. Use directly from the tube or dilute with oil. Oh, you can dilute it with oil mediums. Oh, I never knew about that. It paints smoothly and easy to mix. Enjoy the pleasure of painting with our non-toxic paints. Thank you for saying that. I will enjoy using this. Oh, yeah. Damn me, I didn't buy any brushes. Oh man, my bad. So I guess today you're gonna get no content of me painting. Okay, here's the sketchbook, but before I do the sketch, I gotta fix my pencil, okay? Let me show you something. My pencil broke. I didn't mean it to break because I went to school with it. This is how it's supposed to look, right? But when I do this, this what happens. Yeah. Okay, so I gotta fix it. And I bought a little bit of super glue to do that. Here's it. So, okay, this, here's it. What did I just say, man? What's wrong? I just put it back together, boy. Aha! We are back, baby. We are back, baby. Let me remove this one. It's the short lead that was remaining in there. Push it, push it. Ow, we are back. Let's get the... Oh, I wanted to show you guys. I wanted you guys to feel the comparison, to hear the comparison of the paper, of this paper, compared to the one I draw on every day. This is the one I draw on every day. No, this is the sketchbook one. Wait. And this is the one I draw on every day, okay? And look at the size comparison. This is the size comparison, okay? My normal sheet of paper I draw on every day. My sketchbook paper, my new sketchbook paper I draw on from now on. So yeah, this is what I wanted to show you guys. I guess the sketch, the ASMR sketch will be in my next video. Or should I make... Okay, let me make this video a little bit longer for you guys to enjoy. So I guess it's gonna be like 15 minutes long. So I hope that you enjoyed this unboxing. Right now, let's get into the video. Let's do it. ASMR, let's go.
Listen to the pencil.